Dynamics 365 Sales Trial Setup. Before we start demonstration of sales trial, please notice few important points. Dynamics 365 Sales is a cloud-based service. It does not require any special hardware software. It only requires web browser. Dynamics 365 offers 30 days free trial with Sales Premium license. About licenses, we'll talk more soon. Trial setup comes with preloaded data. You can also create your own data. When you create sales trial, you have two options. Either use work email ID or personal email ID. It is highly recommended to use official email ID, means Microsoft 365 account, as with personal email ID, you have limited options in Power Platform Admin Center. If required, you can extend your trial only once. Once trial finishes, you have option to move into paid license version from same environment. Before demonstration, let me also talk about what kind of sales offering we have and what kind of licenses and pricing we have. Sales professional, only sales core features. Enterprise, sales core features plus insights with limited monthly capacity. Sales premium, all the features of sales enterprise plus AI driven insights. Microsoft Relationship Sales, Sales Enterprise plus LinkedIn Sales Navigator Enterprise. Microsoft Sales Copilot, a role-based copilot, generative AI in Dynamics 365 Sales and Microsoft 365 designed to improve sales productivity. So we have these five offerings. Which one we have to choose is based on our business requirement. Let me describe you all again step by step. Let's open this link. Professional only core sales automation features. Enterprise all feature of professional plus some contextual insights. Premium, all features of enterprise plus AI features. Professional says Copilot available at additional cost. Copilot included. We have Microsoft Relationship Sales, Dynamics 365 Sales Enterprise plus LinkedIn. Sales Copilot if you want to buy along with professional. If you want to compare feature one by one, you can compare from this link itself. So when we create sales trial, we get access to sales premium. Now let's move to our demonstration how to create sales trial. Go to Google and type Dynamics 365 Sales Trial. Click on first link. Click try for free. Enter your email ID. In my case, I am putting my personal email ID. You have also option to put your work email ID. Since many of you will not have your work email ID, so I am making this trial using my personal email ID. When you create trial using your work email ID, process is quite simple, but when you use personal email ID, there are a few more steps you have to take. As in this case, my email account is on Gmail. I don't have any Microsoft account with this. So I click on get a new one. Verification code. In my case, I'm using country as US. You can choose country of your choice. Reason I'm using US because Microsoft releases many times new features first in US. So if I'm trying new features, you can create your trial in the US region. Your trial is getting ready. Launch trial. So you can see now you have sales trial for 30 days and you logged in with your personal email ID. As mentioned by me earlier, creating sales trial with official email ID is even more easy. The benefit is if you create trial using your work email ID, you will also get the access to Power Platform Admin Center to manage this environment. You can see lot of data is preloaded and you can also add more data as per your business requirement. Please also notice one more important thing over here. You can see sales trial over here. When you choose sales trial app, it will only show few important entities. Click on sales trial. Type here sales hub. If you choose sales hub app, it will give you access to all the entities in the sales. So here you learned how to create sales trial using personal email ID. So before buying a license, we can also use trial which is free of the cost for all the applications. We have two categories of license, assigned licenses and unassigned licenses. When I say assigned licenses, we have user license and device license. Under unassigned license, we have license at tenant level, which is for marketing and the fraud protection. Please note some important points before buying any license. Let's assume you are using sales and now you want to use customer service. For that, you can buy attached license instead of base license. Please note, attached license and base license are for the same user. Attached licenses are only for user licenses, not for device or tenant level. Base license and attached license both are identical in the capabilities, only difference is price. So please note, attached license can help you in saving a lot of money. The information shared by me so far was based on the Dynamics 365 license guide, which is revised almost every month. So please refer latest guide whenever you want to buy anything. Thank you. To see more demonstrations of this kind, please subscribe. Thank you.